Mr. Billy Crystal.
Oh, stop. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. You've heard Dick a lot. You've heard Fuck a lot. You've heard so, and you know, and I thought we would maybe do something together. Would you want to do something like that together? So, all right, so. I've gotten a lot of requests for this. This is actually the oldest thing I've ever done in my life. And when I'm finished with this, I have no act anymore. This is it. This is my going out of business sale. Do I have a, like, is there a female volunteer? Oh, geez. Would you, do you mind? There we go. How are you, Zorro? Nice to see you.
Hi, nice to meet you.
What's your name?
Lori.
Lori. Thank you. When you have your own, you know, fan club with you, I think I'm a little in trouble. Come on over here. We're going to do something together, okay? Now, we have never met or anything like that, right? Okay. We're going to do a scene from every African movie ever done in the 1950s, okay? This is one of those movies that starred Rhonda Fleming and Susan Hayward, who were the same person, by the way. Victor Mature is a great white hunter. This is one of those old black and white corny movies, right? The big scene is this. She's asleep in her tent. The tarantula spider comes out, crawls on her body. He walks across the camp, knocks it off, they fall in love. That's the scene we're gonna do.
Okay?
And it's real easy. Now, I found out, folks, in all of these movies, they use one tarantula. It's true. He's a legend in Hollywood. He's 90 years old now. He lives in Fort Lauderdale. I call him, Bernie, can you make it? I'll be there. I do my own stunts. Okay. But you're gonna be the sound effects for this movie, okay? When I, as Victor, start walking across the camp, I have this big bowl of potato chips right here. All right, so Laura, what I want you to do is when I take a step, you get both of your hands into the potato chips, and every time I take a step, you crunch them as loud as you can.
Okay.
I'm gonna take a big step, do it a lot, little step, do it a little bit, okay? It'll sound like his heavy boots walking across the grass, okay? Great, and if you find a dick in here, it's not mine, all right? But you've heard that, so I... No, I'm not gonna get into that, but if that happened to me, the case would be in small claims court. Okay, here we go, so. You get ready here, Laurie. Don't touch him yet, okay? All right, no, don't touch him yet. Okay, we're gonna set the scene. It's late at night. In the jungle, we hear bird calls, right? Right from your seat. I know the lights are on, so now you're in show business. Oh, good. Ooh, somebody is doing it. Where's that guy? Who's doing that one? You, can you do a good bird?
I did it.
Let me see, let me hear it. Come up here, come here. Good, hurry up. Hey, don't use the steps. Don't use the steps. While he's coming, remember the phone number. Jump right up there. And bring the newspaper from under his seat. This guy is really good. Hey, how you doing?
How are you?
Hey, too tall for me. What's your name?
Dana.
That's right. And Dana, where? What do you do?
I'm here on vacation right now.
But what do you do?
Student.
Where do you stud?
RCC, Rockland County.
Rock.
Rockland.
Rock.
Rock.
Rock. Rock.
Rock.
Rockland.
Rockland.
Right. Rock. See? Rockland is a dessert. Rockland is a college.
Rockland?
Rockland, where is it?
In, it's a suburb outside of Manhattan.
Is this gonna take long?
No.
Okay, so, go right over here. What's your first name again?
Dana.
Right, this is Lori, right? All right, Lori, Dana, would you give me your call? give me like three in a row. That little,
you like it?
Yeah, good. Okay. All right, Dana, you'll be my left hand. Every time I point you with my left hand, you'll go. Three. Three. Three.
Three.
No, you did one, and then there was two. Three. Three. I said it, didn't I? Do you have anyone else who thinks they can do better? Oh boy, you leapt out of your seat. What do you got? Come here, you sick bastard, get up here. Hey, how you doing?
I'm all right.
Okay, where do you go to Rockland too?
No.
I didn't mean to get you.
Rockland County for me.
Where do you go?
I'm actually an actor here in LA.
Oh good, sit down. Oh really, who represents you?
Well, hopefully you after the show.
Well.
Hoping you can help me out.
All right, keep your hands off me. But let me ask you this. What is your name?
Mike.
A Mike?
A Mike.
A Mike.
Just Mike.
Just Mike.
Just Mike.
But you said a Mike.
Yeah.
This is Dana.
Dana, how are you doing?
Hey, how are you, Mike?
Pretty good.
You guys came together, right?
Kind of, yeah.
All right, now, Mike, you go over there, right?
Okay.
Mike, you got your own mic. Look at that. Did you meet Lori?
No, I haven't. How are you doing, Lori?
Good.
Very good.
Ready? So you're that. Ready? What kind of fucking birds do you have where you live? Where do you live? Did you have birds who do this?
From New Hampshire, Billy.
New Hampshire. New Hampshire. Oh, there's a lot of savage birds in New Hampshire. And you're this, right? If I had a watch, it would take long. Okay. And we fade in. There you go. Come on. And we hear distant drums. Get into it now. Get into it. Get into it. Work with your drugs. We cut to her tent. It gets dangerous. Here comes the spider. She's fast asleep. It's so quiet, you can hear her red hair. Oh, I'd like to take a bite out of that beauty. Shut up. All right. He's right there. We cut to Victor. He knows something's up. He gets his gun. And now he's ready. Take his first step out of the tent onto the dried African grass, Laurie. Keep watching me. He opens the tent. He opens up the tent, and there's the spider. He aims his gun. Tenses so much, he backs off. Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine. She's dead.
How about a great hand for these guys? Here, wait. Here, this for you. Hey, guys, look. Mike, comic relief t-shirt. Thank you very much. Come stay with me. You got a comic. Thank you very much. Dana, Mike, Laurie, come out here. Here you go. How about a great hand for all of you? Thank you very much. Thank you.